Departure. Pero mga barbero natin, marami rin talaga mga diehard PBAs. Huwag kayong mag-alala. Pagka naayos na lahat to, magiging regular pa. Gonzalez again ang tatangga. They have two more team fouls to give here. Gonzalez on the move, scoops it up and in. Worried sila kay Bo. Gonzalez looking around, will attack Zamar. Come back, count it, para dito.
All the way to the back. Right back there.
Literal na players na hinahanap ni Coach Coach at maalipad. I'm sure madami-daming problema na rin na dinala. Binigay itong si Jeff Chan kay Coach Tim at the opposing end.
Look at this confidence.
Oh! Inabangan naman yun. Papasa kaya ulit. Solid din naman ang pinakita niya sa mga minuto niya. At 16 points level. Where's that kabuntin? Baseline jumper. Ayan ang isa pang maganda pinakita nung nakaroon. Flores, as we mentioned. Borboran likewise there. Parang kina-coach Caloy Garcia. Mokon will be completing the five as well as Rosales. Gotta love how fearless this guy is.
Side penetrators, then shooters from the outside. So if you see a lineup like this, you have to make sure that the paint is clogged.
Defense so far, that's how you get your momentum back in offense. Try to play good defense, and in that sequence, maganda ang pinakita ng Raider shine.
Rosales on the move. Oh, saw a crack in the defense. Ng Cobra plus vitamin C, lakas at protection. Cobra, the number one energy drink.
Aspirin, Mike Ionine said, let me pace it properly. Yeah. When to lob it to you, let me set this up for a highlight reel.
Cruz with the bunnies to still get up there and finish. Pero kagad, pinawian.
Eh ngayon, ang ganda ng rhythm niya eh. Right. Chance ang pumasok talaga yan.
7 points for Norwood. And a steal here. Rosales on the run against Vosotros. And Chris will finish for Deuce. That's Rosales. Sinaldo ng pintuan. Scoring leaders, rebounds, assists, and steals on your screens right now for Raider Shine. Tough drive by Rosales. And that finally gives them their first lead.
Almost at the buzzer, and ball collected by Dennison. Blackwater still scoreless. Good block underneath.
That was a Chris Rosales.
The Mark Corporano foul. But look at this, not on my watch. Not today, Donnie.
Pero ito na, tuloy na Raider Shine.
That's good though. We could have just paused the game there before the shot went in.
Set up Chris Rosales mula sa kanto into his faces. First, from the corner. Nice find by Gabe. Gabe Norwood is guarding you. That means you're pretty good. Rebound taken by Bo. Bangga naman kay Prince Cabral.
He's making everyone know that he's been getting those defensive rebounds. And on the other end, Chris Rosales.
That was followed up by a transition three. Defense late to get to him. He
made patient. Calls his own number. He's have a good bounces off the shoulder of Bo. Nice layup at the
other end.
Raider Shine capitalizing.
Kailangan ni Clug Glenn Middle ang dami ng mga atake ng Raider Shine.
Picture Derby
Cruz din ng prime years. Talagang ability, even if he's not the biggest guy, to just always be at the right spot as Rosales. Big shot for Chris to stop that run by.
Hindi naman bumitaw, parang may green light eh. Itong Shine, they're second guessing the shots that they're releasing.
Rosales again, back to back, back to back.
45 seconds remaining. Rosario, quick trigger on the triple. No, Norwood taps it over to Rosales, and Chris will finish for two. Coach Ryan,
and this is usually what happens when you get that quick trigger. It's a long rebound, it's a scramble for. Possession, and now rain or shine because they're quicker on the ball. Was it?